What's up, guys?
Welcome back to our channel.
We are JMDA, and we are here to react to Anitta and J Balvin, Ginza. You guys have been telling us to react to this song for a while,
yes. But
we just saw Downtown with Anitta and J Balvin, so we are like, you know what?
Why not?
That song was hot, so we need to go back and, you know, see what their previous collaboration was like. So, without further ado,
let's get right into the video.
Nice.
Why is it giving me like Asian vibes? For some reason.
Yeah, see, ninja. It does Ginza mean ninja?
I have no idea, the font of one.
Yeah, look, you're good.
It's just cool.
Superhero. Ooh.
This is cool.
That's cool. Pepsi, is that a Pepsi commercial or what? That's a commercial, you know, you know that. She's just pretty much the same. Oh, I know this. I didn't know it was Anitta and...
I didn't know that was the name of the song. I don't know.
I've heard this song before. I didn't know Anitta was in this song. This is Portuguese. That's Portuguese, you know what I'm saying? I think we know the difference between Portuguese and Spanish now. Yeah. Portuguese have a lot of mesh and session, you know?
Ooh.
Nice. If it's one thing that Brazilian girls can win.
Ninja work there.
What if Ginza mean ninja?
Maybe.
So guys, there you have it.
That was it.
J Balvin and Anitta. Colombia e Brazil. That song was hot. That song was really hot. We really enjoyed it. And we did Downtown and Ginza. Two songs, smash hit. We actually knew this song.
But we weren't aware that we knew
the song, but we never saw the video before. But we really had fun. We enjoyed it. A double feature, Anitta. If you haven't seen Downtown, yes, Anitta and J Balvin. If you haven't seen Downtown, go check it out. Go check out all our other videos, all our other fun reactions also. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the
subscribe.
And what else to do, babe?
Hit the little bell, you know, it's right next to the subscribe button.
To know every time we drop a video. Also, smash the thumbs up button. Get this video over 1,000 likes, and we will do some more old Anitta video or even some old J Balvin videos.
Yeah.
So, guys, thanks for watching.
And until next time.
Peace out. Bye.